Welcome to Nick and Heather Walk Down the Path, episode 2. See those Dr. Seuss looking mounds up there? That's where we're going to go. We're just about 2 miles up the Buckskin Gulch Trail, heading towards our original destination of Wire Pass, right?
Yeah.
But we,
Road set.
We're in a van that has a really bus that has a suspension that doesn't handle washboard roads very well, and well, this is 5 miles shorter than going all the way on the road. So here we are, going up there. How do you feel about our ability to scale this Dr. Seussian mud nipple?
I think it's pretty good. We're already about halfway up.
Yeah,
I only took. And then Miles found this sweet little shady cave to hang out in. So.
Yeah, it's only like another 50 feet. This is our consolation hike for not making it to the wave hike. We tried the lottery 2 mornings in a row, and there were a lot of other people trying. And they only take 10 day of walk up spots per day, and we didn't get one. We're on top of 2 nipples, on the right little nipple. Pretty sweet up here, not gonna lie. We are descending the double nipple, all 2 nipples of the first people. We found it 40,000 years ago. It's called it 2 nipple, little nipple, big nipple. It's spectacular.
How does
that fall?
I'll fall.
You're gonna rip a hole in your butt. And now the value of cargo pants seems obvious. No, because they're made out of a much more rugged material. That's just weird. Oh, you're going for it, huh? Hope this ends up well for you, buddy. Nice work. Find that shade. Pop quiz, hot shot. What's the difference between a gulch, a canyon, and a gully?
What the walls are?
I don't know.
You guys remember when Nick was telling me I was gonna put a hole in my fancy pants and then I should wear cargo shorts like him because it's way better because they're meant for this? Turns out, someone other than me has a hole in their butt. Check this out. Not just a little hole, like, come on, those pants are done. Cargo pants are not the way to go, folks. Miles, what do you think?
You know how pleasing it is to, like, pop bubble wrap or even more to find like a pile of super dry leaves and walk on them and crunch them and feel them crunching. Raise it up a notch, get yourself a dry creek bed. Boy, have we found a dry creek bed. This is the mother lode. It for the creek crunch. Look for the thinner, smaller curled up. Something bit me. Look for the smaller, that was an overreaction, curled up pieces. Whereas the large, chunky ones look like they're going to be the right ones. It's really the little thin ones that give the ultimate snap, crackle, and pop. really found some good ones. Oh god. It's so good. Oh god. It's so good.